In today's episode, we listen for sounds from outer space, and it just makes us hungry.
We're still in New Mexico and find ourselves right there near the city of Socorro. There's a remarkable science complex here that they call the Very Large Array. Up there in the high desert, there are miles of special railroad tracks, and on those rails are 28 huge dish antennas.
These big dishes are synchronized and all point up at space, and every now and then, they move around the desert. We'd like to now explain the scientific work that is being performed here.
The problem is, we don't understand anything about what these people are doing here. What we do understand is that this mountain air has made us hungry.
While we're not experts on radio astronomy, we are experts when it comes to eating pie. We also know that 41 miles west of here is Pie Town, New Mexico, a place known for its pies.
So we put science on hold and headed to the gathering place too. You can see there on the left that the ladies are diligently baking their famous pies. And there we are on the right, diving into one of these pies. This one was full of chocolate, caramel, and pecans. Hey, we're in Pie Town, New Mexico. The wind's really blowing. Not sure if you can hear this. It's a cold, blustery day, but we're here eating pie.
Wonderful pie. Turtle pie.
Yeah, it was great. So anyway, we're going to go get in the car because it's cold, but Pie Town, New Mexico, you got to come.
Okay, now fortified. We're back on the highway and headed toward the complex's visitor center. It turns out that the Very Large Array is very visitor friendly. Now let's see if these nice people can remember the complicated lines that they've been practicing.
Well, hey, today we are at the Very Large Array of the National Radio Astronomy Observatory near Socorro, New Mexico.
From here, the National Science Foundation and partnering universities listen to sounds from outer space and turn them into images.
All right, we're going to walk around a little bit and show you what this place looks like. It's amazing.
It is.
The Very Large Array is a radio astronomy telescope facility consisting of a couple dozen 80-foot wide dishes. Arranged in a Y-shaped formation, these dishes act like a single colossal telescope that stretches 22 miles across.
If you saw the 1997 movie Contact, Jodie Foster's character heard an alien signal while listening to cosmic data here at this place.
Here, radio astronomers study the radio waves produced throughout the universe. Researchers collect and interpret this data to better understand a variety of cosmic phenomena, including planets, stars, pulsars, and black holes. And the SETI Institute uses it to search for alien life.
We had a great time this week eating pie and listening for sounds from outer space. Join us again next week as we head north of here to visit a place of natural beauty.
We're off to see the El Morro National Monument and to look for some interesting names that are carved in the rock there. If you enjoy this kind of stuff, please consider subscribing to our channel. Thanks for joining us today, and we hope to see you again next week.